John the Baptist was in the wilderness.
当那个施洗的约翰在旷野的时候。
You know, he was he's a weird guy, if you don't know.
施洗的约翰是一个真的人。
A weird guy.
他是一个很奇怪的人。
And he was wearing a camel hair cloth.
他穿骆驼皮的衣服。
And then he was eating wild honeys. He was a weird guy.
他吃蝗虫野蜜。
So, you know, and people, he was preaching in the wilderness.
然后施洗约翰在旷野里面传讲神的道。
And people went to see him.
然后人们要去看施洗约翰。
You know, everyone see different things.
每一个人看见的不一样。
Everyone heard the same message.
每一个人听的是不同的信息。
Even John's disciple.
甚至约翰的门徒。
You know, they were following him. They were with him.
然后约翰的门徒跟着他。
But even after when Jesus saw them, saw the John's disciples.
那耶稣看到施洗约翰的门徒。
And then he was talking to the Jesus was talking to the crowd.
然后耶稣是在跟群众说话。
He asked.
然后耶稣问。
What did you go out to see?
你们出去看是要看什么
？What did you go out to see?
你们出去看是要看什么
？Now when Joshua came here.
那约书亚来的时候。
You know what did he come here to see?
那他要来这边是要看什么
？What did he come here to get?
他要来这边是要得到什么？
You know, when we do things,
那当我们在做一些事
when we make certain decisions,
当我们做一些决定
even every Friday when we came here for worship, for praying,
甚至每一个星期五晚上我们在这边
敬拜祷告 every Saturday morning we're here,
礼拜六早上我们在这
边 Jesus asked,
耶稣问你说
what did you go out to see?
你来这边是要看什么
what did you go out to see?
你来这边是看什么
what did we come here to see?
你来这边要看什么
what did we come here to hear?
我们来这边是要听什么
Are we just here to see people?
我们来这边只是要看人吗
Are we just hearing a worship that was very loud?
我们只是来听很大声的敬拜吗
And then sometimes you know we get it, sometimes we didn't.
有时候我们可以明白，有时候我们可能不能。
Sometimes we can follow the beat, sometimes we couldn't.
有时候我们可以跟随这样子的旋律。
If you want better worship,
如果你要更好的敬拜
you can go to mega church.
你可以去到那个千人万人的教会。
If you want to hear professional,
如果你要听一个专业的
you can go to a different church.
你可以去到不同的教
会。But what did you come here to see?
那你来到这边要看什么？
Jesus constantly asked.
耶稣一直在问。
What did you come here to see?
你来这里要看什么
？You know when we're growing up.
你知道当我们长大的时候。
We're constantly influenced.
我们一直在被影响。
When we're little, when we're in kindergarten, in elementary school, junior high, high school, college, are we constantly learning?
当我们在幼稚园、小学、初中、大学，我们是在一直学习。
We're learning what the world is giving us.
我们在学习这个世界来教导我们。
What the curriculum wanted us to learn.
这样的课程是要教导我们什么？
So when we grow up,
当我们长大了
we make friends. I mean, we make friends since we're little.
我们就交了很多朋友
Their views,
他们的看法
often influence us as well.
常常也会影响到我们
Right? What's a life gathered together?
类似的会相聚
Right? So our
物以类聚
So we're constantly influenced.
所以我们一直在被影响
And we live in this world.
那我们活在这个世界上
Even when we go out,
那我们出去
We, you know, even just go for a dinner, lunch, or whatever.
或者我们去吃个晚饭。
You know, we see the TV hanging on the wall.
我们看到吃饭地方有电视。
Telling us that the economy is going to crash.
然后电视跟我们说，经济要崩盘。
So our mind,
我们的心思
is constantly receiving all this information.
一直是在接受这样子的讯息。
You know, influenced by what the world is telling us.
然后被这个世界来影响。
In a way, it's kind of inevitable.
好像是没有，是无可避免。
Because we live in this world.
因为我们活在这个世上。
I mean, do you not watch TV when you go out? Do you not see anything?
你难道不看电视？你出去外面，
When you listen to the radio, do you not hear anything?
当你听广播的时候，你没有听到什么吗
？But Jesus said.
但是耶稣说。
What did you go out to see?
你出去是要看什么
？What did you see?
你要看什么
？What did you see?
你看什么
？Out of all the information that we receive, all the learnings that we have.
那这我们所接受到这些不同的讯息
，What do we see？
我们看见了什么
？You know, in John，
你知道在约翰福音
，Let's go to John。
我们来到约翰福音
，John 17:16。
约翰福音第十六章。
17:16
You
are not of the world, just as I am not of the world.
他们不属这世界，正如我不属这世界一样。
Sanctify them by your truth. Your word is truth.
求你用真理使他们成圣，你的道就是真理。
Jesus said he's not of the world.
耶稣说我不属于这世界。
You know we're in this world.
你知道我们在这个世上。
But God is telling us something different.
但是神在告诉我们不一样。
Whenever we hear.
我们当我们听到了。
Whenever we learn.
当我们学到了。
God is telling us there's something different.
神在告诉我们有一个不同。
There is something different.
有一个不同的。
There's something different than what the world is telling us.
世界上告诉我们是一个我们需要知道的是不同的。
A lot of times when we talk.
当我们在说话。
It seems like the kingdom mentality is different than what we usually know.
当我们在被教导的时候，神国的是跟世界上的国是不一样。
There, the kingdom mentality.
神国的思维。
For example, Jesus said,
耶稣说,
whoever desires to save his life will lose it.
说凡爱惜自己生命的就要失去生命。
And whoever loses his life will, for my sake will find it.
凡人是为了我失去自己的生命的并找到生命。
Since it's opposite of what we understand.
好像是跟我们在这世上学的是不一样。
In order to find the life, we have to lose it first.
好像我们要找到生命，然后我们必须要先失去生命。
And then also,
并且。
And then, you know, to receive, we must give first.
如果我们要得着，我们必须要先给予。
God said, you know, the idea of sow and reap, right?
这就是种跟收。
God said to bring all the tithe into the storehouse, and there be food in my house, and then I will open the windows of heaven.
所以说，你们当纳你们的十一，我就必敞开天上的窗。
So seems like there's an opposite idea.
这好像是一个相反的。
So there's an opposite idea of what we know.
好像是跟我们所知道的是一个相反。
And when things happen,
那当事情发生了,
Jesus asked,
耶稣问,
What did you go out to see?
你出去外面是看什么?
What did you go out to see?
你去外面是看什么?
The world can be telling us one thing.
世界可以告诉我们一件事,
But what did you go out to see?
但是你出去外面是看什么?
We want to gain a life?
我们是要得着生命吗?
We want to be blessed?
我们是要得着祝福吗?
What is it?
那到底是什么?
What did we go out to see?
那我们出去要看什么?
Is something different than what we expect.
是我们所期待，是跟我们期待的不一样。
We want to know what we want to see.
我们要知道我们出去要看的是什么。
A lot of times, even I was reading Book of Acts the other day.
常常我在读《使徒行传》。
It was interesting.
很有趣的。
It's a very short story in Book of Acts that you know people don't talk about much.
在《使徒行传》有一个很短的故事，我们并不常传讲。
Acts 28.
使徒行传第二十八章。
Let's read from verse 1 to verse 6.
我们从第一节读到第六节。
We'll read in English first and then in Chinese.
先读英文再读中文。
Acts 28.
使徒行传第二十八章第一节到第六节。
Now when they had escaped, then they found out that the island was called Malta. And the natives showed us unusual kindness, but they kindled a fire and made us all welcome, because the rain that was falling and because of the cold.But when Paul had gathered a bundle of sticks and laid them on the fire, the viper came out because of the heat and fastened on his hand. So when the natives saw the creatures hanging from his hand, they said to one another, No doubt this man is a murderer, whom, though he has escaped the sea, yet justice does not allow to live. But he shook off the creature into the fire and suffered no harm. However, they were expecting that he would swell up or suddenly fall down dead. But after they had looked for a long time and saw no harm,Come to him, they changed their minds and said that he was God.
使徒行传二十八章第一节到第六节，我们既已得救，才知道那岛名叫马耳他。土人看待我们有非常的勤奋，因为当时下雨，天气又冷，就生火接待我们众人。那时保罗拾起了一捆柴，放在火上，有一条毒蛇，因为热了出来咬住他的手，土人看见那毒蛇悬在他的手上，就彼此说：“这人必是个凶手。虽然从海里救出来，天理还不容他活着。”保罗竟把那毒蛇甩在火里，并没有受伤。土人想看他必要肿起来，或是突然扑倒死了。看得多时，见他无害，就转念说他是个神。
What do you guys see here?
你们看到了这里是什么？这里看到的是什么
？Six supernatural，
超自然。
Okay， protection。
哦。
很 flexible。
古人的想法很 flexible。
So when I was reading this story,
当我在读这个故事的时候,
you know, I was thinking, oh, that was interesting.
我想说, 哦, 这是很有趣的故事。
Sometimes when we're down in the valley, like Joshua said,
有时候我们好像在低谷的时候,
and then it's like, oh yeah, that's just the way it is.
然后我们就想说, 啊, 可能就是这样。
It's how it goes.
那就是这样吧。
Or sometimes when things happen to us,
或者是当有些事情发生在我们身上,
just say, oh, that's the natural course.
然后我们就会说、啊、可能自然就是这样的行动。
But little do we know.
但是我们
that kind of mentality was implanted in us since we're little.
但是这样子的思维是因为我们小的时候就被放在我们的里面。
A lot of time, people just tell us that's just the way it is.
常常会有人告诉我们说，哦，事情就只是这样，它就是这样。
Oh, you're saved. You encounter shipwreck, and then now you got bitten by a snake. Oh, you just such bad luck.
那就像你船遇难了，然后你又被蛇咬了，就是。不幸运。
I mean, that's what the world kept telling us.
这就是这个世界一直在告诉我们。
Oh, just bad luck.
啊，这就只是坏运。
Ah, whatever.
就是这样。
But when I was reading this verse,
但是当我在读这一节的时候
，I thought it was interesting.
我觉得很有趣。
I feel like God is saying something different.
我觉得神好像在说一个不同的东西。
What did you see here?
在这里你看见了什么
？God is asking me what I saw here.
神问我说我在这边看见了什么。
You know, I didn't just see a snake bite.
我不是只是看见一个蛇咬。
Not just a shipwreck.
或者是船难。
But I saw.
但是我看见了。
That God's mandate.
我看见了神的命定。
I saw God's mandate.
使命。
神的使命。
You like what mandate?
你说什么使命
？Well, you have to read Book of Acts.
那你就必须要读《使徒行传》。
Before the snake bite and before the shipwreck.
那在这个船难在被蛇咬之前
in Acts 27,
在使徒行传第二十七章
27-24,
二十七章二十四节
Acts 27-24,
使徒行传二十七章二十四节
It said, well, God is saying, okay, well, messenger. It said, the angel of God said, do not be afraid, Paul. You must be brought before Caesar, and indeed God has granted you all those who will sail with you.
Yes.
使徒行传二十七章二十四节，保罗，不要害怕，你必定站在凯撒面前，并且与你同船的人，神都赐给你了。
Let's read it again.
我们再读一次。
Do not be afraid, Paul.
保罗，不要害怕。
You must be brought before Caesar.
你必定站在凯撒面前。
Indeed, God has granted you all those who sail with you.
并且与你同船的人，神都赐给你了。
Do you see that?
你看见了吗？
Did you see that?
你看见了吗
？Do you see a different point of view?
你看见这是不同的看法吗
？Do you see something different now?
你看见这是不一样的吗
？Or did you just see the shipwreck and the snake bite?
还是你就只是看见船难跟被蛇咬
？The angel of God told Paul before Paul had the shipwreck and before the snake bite.
神的使者已经先告诉他，在保罗还没有遇到船难之前。
He has told Paul his calling.
他已经告诉保罗他的使命。
That you must be brought before Caesar.
你必须要到凯撒面前。
And indeed, God granted you all of those who sail with you.
并且与你同船的人，神都赐给你。
And then remember, in chapter 28 in Malta, he has not brought before Caesar yet.
那直到二十八章，他到了马耳他，他还没有来到凯撒面前。
He was not there yet.
他还不到凯撒面前。
But the angel of God said you will be brought before Caesar.
但是神的使者跟他说，你必定到凯撒面前。
When you encounter frustration.
当你遇到了这样子的苦难
when you're in the valley,
当你在低谷的时候
What is the mandate of God for you?
那神给你的使命到底是什么
What is God calling you to do?
神呼召你要做什么
If God call you to stand before Caesar, you will not die in Malta.
Yeah.
所以神如果呼召你要站在凯撒面前你就不会死在马耳他
Because you have not finished yet.
因为你的使命并没有完成
What did you see?
你看见了什么
What did you see?
你看见了什么
What did you see?
你看见了什么
In all these,
这些东西
What did you see?
你看见了什么
What did you go out to see?
你出去外面要看什么
The world can say one thing
世界可以说一个
The world can tell you, ah, give up, man
世界可以跟你讲说放弃吧
But what did God say?
但是神跟你说什么
You'll be brought before Caesar
你必定被带到凯撒面前
You'll be brought before Caesar
你必定被带到凯撒面前
You will not die halfway through
你不会在半途就死亡
That's not the calling of God, that's not the mandate of God
因为这不是神的使命，你不会半途死亡。
Finish
it. 因为还没有结束。
You know, men do things halfway.
你知道人常常做一半。
God doesn't do things halfway.
但是神不会做一半的工。
Amen. What did you go out to see?
你去外面要看什么？
When you go out.
当你去外面。
When things happen.
当事情发生。
What did you go out to see?
你去外面要看见的是什么？
You know, Jesus even asked his disciples.
耶稣甚至问他的门徒说。
In Matthew 16.
在马太福音第十六章。马太福音第十六章第十三节。
马太福音十六章十三节。Actually, let's read all the way to 16.
然后我们从十三节读到第十六节。
We'll read English and Chinese.
我们先读英文，再读中文。
When Jesus came into the region of Caesarea Philippi, he asked his disciples, saying, "Who do men say that I am? Or that I, the Son of Man, am?" So they said, "Some say John the Baptist, some say Elijah, the other Jeremiah.Or one of the prophets." He said to them, "But who do you say that I am?" Simon Peter answered and said, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God."
马太福音第十六章第十三节到第十六节，耶稣到了凯撒利亚菲利比的境内，就问门徒说：“人说我人子是谁？”他们说：“有人说是施洗的约翰，有人说是以利亚，又有人说是耶利米或是先知里的一位。”耶稣说：“你们说我是谁？”西门彼得回答说：“你是基督，永生神的儿子。”
Now Jesus asked the same question twice, almost the same question twice.
耶稣基本上问同样的问题问了两次。
He was asking his disciples, the same group of disciples.
他问同一批门徒。
The first time he asked.
他第一次问说
：“Who do men say that I, the Son of Man, am?”
他说：“人说我人子是谁？”
That's the first question.
这是耶稣第一个问题。
Who do men say that I am?
人说我人子是谁？
The second question he asked.
那耶稣又问了一个问题。
Who did you say that I am?
那你们说我是谁？
What did you see?
那你看见的是什么？
Jesus asked them two different questions.
耶稣问他们两个不同的问题。
Essentially, he's asking, well, what did the news say about me?
那耶稣第一个问题是说，哦，现在的新闻说我是谁？
What did the news on the television say that who I am?
现在电视上面的新闻说我是谁呢？
They say such and such.
那他们这样说。
They say such and such.
他们又这样说。
They say maybe there's no God.
他们或许说可能没有神。
They say maybe Jesus had a wife.
他们或许说耶稣有一个太太。
They say maybe Bible is a code.
他们或许说圣经是一个异端。
But who did you say I am?
但是你说我是谁？
Who did you say I am?
那你说我是谁？
Who did you say I am?
你说我是谁？
What did you go out to see?
你去外面要看什么？
What did you go out to see?
你去外面要看什么？
What did you see?
你去外面要看什么？
Jesus is asking us, what did we see?
耶稣在问我们，我们看见了什么？
When we go out,
当我们去外面，
when we hit our valley,
当我们看到我们
we encounter bumps,
当我们经过了这样子的崎岖的路，
man can say all things.
人可以说很多，
man can say all things.
人可以说很多，
your God is not real.
你可以说你的神不是真的，
why are
你的神在哪里？你为什么会这样？
If you got your God is real, why are you going through this?
如果你的神是真的，你为什么会经历这些？
But Jesus asked.
但是耶稣说，
Who do you say?
你说我是谁？
Who do you say?
你说我是谁？
I am.
你说我是谁？
It's a different mentality.
那这是不同的思维。
It's a different seeing.
这是不同的看见。
Just like Paul.
就像保罗。
Why did he just shake the snake off his hand?
那保罗就直接把蛇甩掉。
Because he remembered his mandate.
因为保罗只记得他的使命。
He sees something different.
他看见的不一样。
He saw.
他看见了。
That he was only halfway through his journey.
他看见了他只是在半途而已。
He didn't just see, ah, snake. We all do that.
他不是看见啊，有蛇。
Probably, I mean, I would swing when I see snake.
他可能会尖叫。
But he didn't just say, oh.
但是保罗。
I'm gonna die now.
没有说啊，我会死掉。
According to the description in the Bible.
在圣经上面说。他就把蛇甩到火里，然后他就继续生活。
And the people were amazed.
然后主人就很惊奇。
他们真的叫主人吗？ And they were amazed.
那主人就很惊奇。
他们是真的是主人。
Native, yeah. So, what do we go out to see?
那我们要出去外面看什么？
What do we see?
我们要看什么？
When we go about our days,
当我们在活我们的一天
I'm not even saying like a big encounter.
我不是说我们跟神有一样很突然的
But when we go out about our days,
我们只是在我们生活当中的一天
A lot of times we think,
我们的思维。
Oh, what a coincidence.
我们会想说这是一个巧合。
Oh, what a bad luck.
我们会说这是一个不好运。
Why?
我们会说啊，为什么？
But a lot of times.
但是时常。
We did not see what's behind it.
我们没有看见这背后的是什么。
We did not see the storyline behind all this thing happening.
这些事情的背后的故事是什么。
We did not see it.
我们没有看见。
Only when we see it.
直到我们看见。
Only when we understand it, when we saw it.
直到我们明白，我们看见了。
Then can we say?
那我们就可以说。
I will be brought before Caesar.
我会被带到，我会被带到凯撒面前。
Only when you see it.
直到你看见。
And when you're bitten by the snake.
当你被蛇咬。
And you got thrown over by the water in by the storm.
然后你又遇到了船难。
And then you will say.
然后你会说。
No, God said.
神说
I will be brought before Caesar.
我必定站在凯撒面前
I will be brought before Caesar.
我必定站在凯撒面前
Only when you remember it and see it.
直到你记得然后你看见
That in that despair, in that valley.
在这个低谷的时候
Like Pastor Marsha said,
就像我们玉凡牧师说
Your hands will no longer be down on your sides.
你的手不会再垂下
You will lift up your hands.
你的手必举起
And you will rejoice.
然后你会欢呼
Because you know.
因为你知道
We have not been brought before Caesar.
因为你知道你还没有被带到凯撒
And because you know,
因为你知道
God gave you something different.
神给你的是不一样的
God gave you something different.
神给你的是不一样的
You're not seeing what the world sees.
你不是看见这世界
The world may call Jesus prophet, Jeremiah, Isaiah.
这个世界可以说耶稣是尼西米，是一个先知
But you know who your God is.
但是你知道你的神是谁
You know who your God is.
你知道你的神是谁
You know who your God is.
你知道你的神是谁
Hallelujah.